And Mlisho Mwemba takes one high up in the sky. And it's a goal. Mlisho Mwemba, an identical goal to what Zambia had conceded. What a goal. Just talking about the Malawian goalkeeper. Now the discussion should shift to the Malawian goalkeeper. Same mistake. The ball bounced in the box, in the 9-yard box, and straight into the goal. Two mistakes and two goals.
Yet again, we were talking about Ngambo Musole gifting Malawi an equalizing goal, but this time around the guilty party is Ruth Muhango. Not too comfortable in goal. It was a lobbing ball. It was up in the sky. It was everybody's ball, but it just went direct behind the back of the net. And the goal scorer, of course, Mlisho Mwemba.